Forget it. I don't know why I'm wasting my time out here when I could be watching my brand new television.
Attention climbers! Please hold on! The saws are on the way!
No! You couldn't make it!
Aha! How are you doing that?
First, we establish a base camp at 15,000 feet.
The noises! How are you two making those noises?
Well, that's easy. All you need is a box.
And imagination.
Here comes the.
Y'all don't really want it like.
Homecoming game, this Friday.
Kickoff, 7:30, verse review.
Wear green, be there.
Homecoming Core will be presented at halftime. Homecoming Queen will be announced at halftime.
Volleyball game tonight against Robinson at home. JV 6:30, varsity 7:30. Be there.
Another game this Thursday at Freedom.
6:30 JV, 7:30 varsity. Be there.
Welcome back, Cougars. Let's go do some interviews about Homecoming Spirit Week.
Who am I here with?
Savina.
What's your favorite holiday?
Halloween.
Will you be dressing up as Halloween for Holiday Day?
No.
Yeah. Bruh.
What's your favorite, like, character? Any character?
Oh, no, it's like Mario Kart, the main guy in the red.
Mario?
Mario, yeah.
Will you be dressing up as Mario for Character Day?
I can try.
Okay. Who am I here with?
Sammy.
Okay. What day for Spirit Week are you most excited for? Like, what theme?
Holiday Day.
Okay, perfect. But what about Wacky Wednesday?
No.
Can you give me your best pirate impression?
Seven.
Arr! Who am I here with?
Juliet.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
Not blue and gold?
Today we're going to be asking people to homecoming.
Yeah, sure. I'll go to homecoming with you.
I would like to go homecoming with you.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, what are you going to wear?
A tuxedo.
Okay, I'm so ready.
Do you want to go to HOCO with me?
Oh, no, sorry. Just, will you go to homecoming with me?
Of course. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, really.
What are we going to wear?
Furry outfits. Is that good?
Not really what I was thinking, but sure.
Go to homecoming with me?
What grade are you in?
I'm a super senior.
I'm a
fine with me.
Not fine with me. Will you go to homecoming with me?
Of course, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, of course.
You want to go to HOCO with me?
Freshman Council is selling ribbons and stickers on Friday the 27th during both lunches, $3 cash. Make sure you wear them at the homecoming game and at homecoming.
God knows that I am the girl I am because of you, you know I...
Harvey, and this is Family Feud. We have two families today. We have Diddy's Disciples.
Yay!
And the Wrights. Let's get started. All right, you, let's go. All right, first question. What should you wear to homecoming?
One-piece dress.
All right, number one answer says?
A one-piece dress.
Okay, Madison, question for you. What should you wear to homecoming?
You know, Steve, I'm gonna have to go with jeans.
Ooh, good answer.
Jeans. Okay, Haley, I have a question for you. What should you wear to homecoming?
Steve, I'm gonna go with a two-piece dress with a cut-off.
Yup, a two-piece dress. Abby, you have to get this one right, or the disciples can steal. What should you wear to homecoming?
I'm gonna say a hat, Steve.
She said a hat! All right, Dylan, what should you wear to homecoming?
Dress pants.
All right, with that being said, the Diddy Disciples won!
Yeah!
And that was Stanley Good, everyone.
Order up!
Barbecue! 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 Yeah. Barbecue!
Coming down to the Rent FFA Barbecue, get yourself a pulled pork sandwich, two choices of sides, and dessert for the low, low price of $10! See your local Rent FFA member for the tickets.
Not know how to dance like these guys? Well, I'ma show you. Put both hands together. Three steps back, three steps forward. Next step, right hands together. Your left hand on the shoulder and your left hand on his waist. And spin around. Yeah. Go. Now put it all together.
How do you feel about the pool on the roof?
I love it. You know, it's a good way to cool off because it's really hot in Florida.
How do you feel about the pool on the roof?
It's amazing. It's so real.
It's so real.
So, how do you feel about the pool on the roof?
One of my sunny angels fell in. How do you feel about the pool on the roof?
Mr. Graham, he pushed me in once.
Aww.
So, how do you feel about the pool on the roof?
Oh, it's really nice up there. I've been up there a few times.
Yeah, it's super cool.
If you go up there, just make sure to close the door.
Please rise for the Honorable Judge William Francis O'Brien III.
Where's the accused?
I'm not sure, sir. He's late.
You're late, buddy.
My bad.
All right. This court is now in session. Today, we have Gerda V. Durant. Gerda, you are charged with 100 counts of being tardy on the first 5 weeks of school. How do you plead?
Not guilty. I was standing back in class. They just didn't see me.
Gerda, what are you talking about? We were skipping together in the downstairs 700.
Wrong guy.
Sure. All right. This court finds you guilty. You will be sentenced to 6 weeks of downstairs 500 bathroom cleanup.
No, I can't go. It smells horrible. Please.
This court is now adjourned.
No. Please. Can we go?